Every fault but a debt will be forgiven to a martyr. That's what the Prophet Muhammad said. Without further ado, Islam discourages, and specifically, Muhammad discourages heavy debts as much as possible. It is considered to have a serious impact on the Muslim's belief or conviction, for it can lead to harmful consequences. The Prophet used to regularly supplicate, "Allah, I seek refuge with you from sin and heavy debts."